You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
Thank you, Papa. Yeah, thank you, Papa.
How about that one? That one now?
Omidio, are you amazing? What are you doing to you? Look at you, all your body is going to
me. I can see that you transfer the love you have for me in this sugar.
What do you have there? I have two young, beautiful daughters.
Yes,
I'm proud of.
In that case, I'm not open again.
Two.
Mama, are you jealous? I wonder.
Yeah, wait. I always have something for you. Always do.
It's my husband.
I'm a father.
Hello. Come on.
Yeah,
you come zoom my and go.
I'll come
and
see you. Yeah, I'll marry you. I'll go to my other house.
Baby,
Papa, I'll be coming to you.
Baby.
No, no, no.
Baby.
Mama.
Think twice before you take any decision, 'cause no one knows tomorrow. Think twice before you take vengeance in this life. You can't tell the future, you might live to regret it. Take your time before you do. Take your time before you do. Think twice before you take any decision, 'cause no one knows tomorrow. Think twice before you take vengeance in this life. You can't tell the future, you might live to regret it. Take your time before you do. Take your time before you do.
Yeah, Adi!
Oh, yeah.
Yes, make sure you go well, eh? Eh? Johnny Messi. Yeah?
Alright. I'll tell Agani. I'm expecting her to pay off. Why fully you were transported to the village?
Okay, Mama.
You just better start going.
What are you missing now? You are being generous. Eh? Let us go inside. The house is quiet now. So you say that you will give me something.
Think twice before you take any decision. Think twice before you take any decision. 'Cause no one knows tomorrow. Think twice before you take vengeance in this life. You can tell the future, you might live to regret it.
Hey! 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 Hey!
babysitting me? How's your mommy and your daddy?
They are fine.
You are welcome.
Hi. Thank you. Good morning, Mama. He said I have not come to visit her face.
I know. I'm thinking of coming to visit her.
Hey!
Let's go inside so that you rest. I hope you cook. Yes, now to say something.
Hey!
Be more visible.
Hey!
Chimo! Hey! Thank God for Tony Mercy. Hey! Hey! Hey!
What do I do now? Yes, it's true. I have two beautiful daughters. But what is a man without a male child? What do I tell my ancestors when I die that I let my family go extinct as the only male child of this family?
So you didn't come here on this one?
Just yesterday.
Hi! Mommy, daughter.
Hi!
Now, wow. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Mama. Welcome.
Hello.
Welcome, Mama.
Thank you. Your face, your face looks familiar. What did you move?
Mama. She is Auntie Amaka's daughter.
Mama!
She came to visit her.
Ma. How are you?
I'm fine, Mama.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
How is your elder sister, Gadi?
She's fine, Mama.
I remember her so well. And it's been a long time you girls visited your auntie last.
Yes, sir.
How are your parents?
I'm fine, Mama.
Hey.
You're not in the village.
Let's look at your retire. Village can be sweet. Oh, dear.
Hey, Mama.
Enne.
I. So that I'll be traveling to see Uncle.
so she'll be coming to fetch water for you.
Ah, that is very kind of you, my daughter. Dalo, would you continue with your discussion? I need you inside.
Okay, mama.
But you know I have two wonderful daughters. Yes, I do. And my wife is finding it difficult to become pregnant again. We have tried and tried and tried. It's not working. See, I have this problem and it's beginning to bother me. I don't have a son that will carry on with my name. It's bothering me. It's eating me up.
Oh, what can I do? Your money is just done. You are just realizing that you don't have a male side. I did not want to say it all the while. Let it not be that I want to destroy your family.
You are my brother. You are also my friend. I need your assistance. I need your advice. What do I do? What else?
Marry another wife.
A second wife?
Yes.
No. It is not possible now. No. You know how much I love Obidia now. How will she feel if I bring in another woman under the same roof with her? I don't want to hurt her. Ubano, who is going to tell her? What do you mean?
Just go to the neighboring village and get a woman that will bear you a man's child. And when you bring them back, your wife will have no option.
Ndukwe. I have two problems with that suggestion.
What are the two problems?
Ndukwe. If I go and marry a second wife and she does not bear me or cannot bear me a male child, what do I do? That is one. The second one is this. Where will I find a lady who is ready to marry me at this age?
Now let me answer your question. The woman you will marry will first deliver a male child before you complete the marriage rite.
And I have a very good friend from Omokadia village whose niece would like to marry you.
You do? Yes! If you want, tomorrow we go and see her. I will take you there.
So, we'll come back in a week time to see your people.
It's okay. No problem.
I've already informed the uncle.
That's okay.
to try and be yourself, yeah?
Omalichan, Kadi, you've heard my brother.
Be yourself, bro.
Let's go now. We are going now. You lead the way now. Eh?
Hey! Eh? Let's go now.
Eh? We are going. Is this not the way?
That is what.
Eh?
Hey, are we eating too much oil? No, but getting that.
Hey, boy.
How do you see her?
Brother.
So there are still beautiful women like this.
Ah, many.
Do you know? I'm already falling in love with her.
Really?
Ah, I think I told you we like her. You don't have a good choice.
Brother, how do I thank you? Just how do I thank you? Eh?
Who can't you? Don't worry yourself. Let us accomplish our mission. I will tell you how to thank me later, but for now, we need a male child. I will tell you how to thank me, but that's not the issue.
Don't worry yourself. Let's go.
Let's go. We must get what we want. Trust me.
I hope this one is not too big.
No, 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 it's okay.
You will manage.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you so much.
For that one, never. Yo, for my
hair. It's good. There are not too many that guys these days.
Now, where are you going to early this morning?
I have an important meeting to attend.
It's early morning. Food is almost ready. Let me bring food so you eat something before you start.
The Igbo just called an urgent but very important meeting. And he just selected a few of the elders to attend the meeting. And I am privileged to be one of them. I can't afford to go late.
Meeting this early morning?
This morning. So, you know what will happen? Let me go early, so that I will come back early, eat your food.
Okay.
And when I come back, I eat.
Okay, go well.
What have I done to myself?
Yes.
What have I done to myself?
Mama. Mama.
Thank you so much.
Before you take any decision, cause no one knows tomorrow. Think twice before you take pictures in this life.
I wonder what is keeping my love from coming.
You might live to regret it. Take your time before you do. Take your time before you do. Think twice before you take any decision, cause no
one knows how.
Think twice before you take
pictures in this
life.
How about you, Chum?
It's just that you took my time and I even thought you'd forgotten our arrangement.
Olugo, how can I forget our arrangement? Eh? How can I forget our arrangement? You know Obidia now and her troubles.
Every time your first wife. It's all about her. Eh? Am I not a human being? Sit down.
Olugo. Obidia is my first wife and the mother of my children. I thought we have gone past all this. Eh? Must we go through it every time?
Oh, it's okay. I understand. It's your first wife. Okay. Let's forget about that. As you can see, I'm preparing your favorite dish.
Akwamwa. Omalicham. Akwugo. I am sure that the meal is going to be as sumptuous as
you. Wait and see. Mm-hmm. When you test it, you will confirm.
Odogu.
Why don't you go inside and relax while I prepare this?
And let me stay here. Hmm? The weather is so hot. Hmm? And then the breeze is coming in.
Okay.
Let me stay here. Not as if we are going inside to do something.
But you will still do something.
I know. Let me get some air. I will remove my cap.
Okay. You know what? Let me go inside and finish up with this.
Hurry up. Hurry up. I can't wait.
Yes,
I'm going to remove it. Hey! If you have a coupe in
the house,
bring
it
for me.
Very delicious.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You're enjoying it?
Can't you see the way I'm eating it? Eh?
More than happened.
Kind of.
I know you're just saying it to make me happy. It's not that you're enjoying it.
I'm enjoying it. If I am not enjoying it, why am I here?
But you are still living with her and you left me all alone in this house.
to myself.
Olugo, Obidia is my wife and the mother of my children, and I don't want us to talk about it again.
Yeah, Mama, am I not your wife? Is it because I'm not the first one? Because I've not been able to give you a child?
Olugo, you are more than a second wife to me. Yes.
Really?
Olugo, give me a baby boy and I will do anything for you.
Just as simple as that.
Olugo, you are more than a second wife to me. Yes. Give me a baby boy and I will do anything for you.
Really? Just as simple as that.
Olugo, if you give me a baby boy and you ask me to marry you 5 times, Olugo, I will marry you 5 times. Olugo, give me a baby boy, eh? And I will pay your bride price 5 times.
Wait. Even if it entails you coming to finish my marital rites, taking me to your house.
Olugo, if you give me a baby boy now, I will take you home.
Relax.
Olugo, if you give me a baby boy now, eh? I will marry you every year. Every year I will come and pay your bride price.
Hey!
Olugo, God, if...
Nka atom separate. Just stop counting. Do you know what? I promise to give you a bouncing baby boy.
Oh, don't.
Your photocopy.
My carbon.
Your carbon copy. Hey! Hey! You know what? Just wait. Relax. Hey! Okay, kid, you marry a baby boy and you go here. In less than 9 months.
I should eat.
Yeah, eat this one.
Okay, to show you that I love you. And the thing that I will do for you, eat the meat. Eat the meat.
There is something wrong. My husband has changed. He no longer stays at home. Neither does he eat my food anymore. Can it be that he's cheating on me? Oh no, he wouldn't do that. But I have this feeling that I'm gradually losing him. Anyway, I must find out what the problem is.
No, you're welcome.
What are you doing outside?
Waiting for you, Nai. Waiting for my husband.
Obidia.
Nai.
Obidia. I only went to Mokabia to see a friend. Eh? And then when as I was coming back, I decided to drop over at Mazi Ibe's house. That's why I took this long.
You went to Mokabia?
Yes.
And you stayed this long?
Obidi, I said I am sorry. Okay, I'm sorry.
Let me go and serve your food.
No.
Huh?
I had some. Look, I eat. I'll eat later. I had something to drink. You know me.
That is it, my sister. I'm so happy. Mansa and his people, they are coming the next 2 weeks to see me.
Huh? Hey, you are very, very lucky. I'm very happy for you. Hi. At long last.
At last.
You will be staying in your husband's house.
At last, my dear. At last. Come to think of it. But, why has your husband to be an estate? Why have they not come to complete your marriage life?
So I can join him in his house.
I don't know, my sister. I don't know. Maybe he is not yet prepared.
You think so?
No, I don't think.
I think he's hiding something from you. There's something he's hiding.
I don't get it. I don't understand what you mean. He has a wife. That I know. Mm-hmm. He has 2 daughters. I know that also. So, what else would he be hiding from me?
Come to think of it. Why does he need a second wife?
I think he needs a son. That's why he's looking for a woman that will give him a son.
You are right. I remember he told me that if I can give him a son, that he would do anything for me. Ah.
Now, he wants to be sure of what he's doing. He wants to be sure that you are fruitful before taking you fully as his wife.
You are on point.
Ujia. Then, you see what he will do? Get pregnant. Huh? Get pregnant for him. Get pregnant. By so doing, they will marry you. Don't forget, your younger sisters are living happily in their husband's house. Why do you want yours to be different?
I think he needs a son. That's why he's looking for a woman that will give him a son. You are right.
Yes.
I remember he told me that if I can give him a son, that he would do anything for me. Ah.
Now, he wants to be sure of what he's doing. He wants to be sure that you are fruitful before taking you fully as his wife.
You are on point. Egia. Then, you see what he will do? Get pregnant. Huh? Get pregnant for him. Get pregnant. By so doing, he will marry you. Don't forget, your younger sisters are all living happily in their husband's house. Why do you want yours to be different?
Imagine, both father and son are asking me out.
Hey!
Wait, you don't mean it. So what do you intend to do?
I don't have any feelings for the son, but I have feelings for the father.
Well, you know now, he's a married man.
And what does that mean?
See, Cole. Don't you know that married men are more caring these days?
Yeah.
Look, my dear, all you have to do is enjoy yourself with him. Can you go back to the village later?
I think you have a point here.
Mm-hmm.
Hey!
Yeah.
Don't go!
No time.
For him, you will enjoy him.
This city is so sweet though.
My dear, you don't even know what to
That's
exactly what I'm doing. This is my life. Oh. I hope it's sweet. I hope your love is not like this.
No. That orange is not sweet.
No, it's sweet. That is sweet.
Ah, if I say. Ah, my son, there is something I want to tell you.
What is it?
I missed my period. It's like I'm pregnant.
You miss your period? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm pregnant. I'm carrying your child.
Look, you are not carrying my child. You are carrying my son. You know what I want? You know what you want? Yeah. Look, thank you. Thank you. So, the boy is kicking. This boy will play football. Look at how he's kicking.
You're funny.
Thank you. In fact, you know what? Let me begin to make preparations to complete the marriage rites. So that I can take you to my house and look after this pregnancy.
Really?
I don't want to joke with you though. Stop shaking your body too much. So that nothing will happen. We'll be doing some gently now. Yeah?
Okay.
Because this boy will play football. In fact, Okocha. Thank you.
Thank you.
I want more than you. In fact, I pulled it.
Look, it has happened. What happened? She's pregnant. Who? Ndukwe. Olugo is pregnant.
It means she's pregnant.
And I am going to be the proud father of a baby boy.
I think I told you you are still a man and you were doubting me.
Ndukwe, I was not doubting you. Hey, I was only doubting myself. But now, Ndukwe, look at me. The gods have proved me wrong. Look at me. I am going to be the father of a boy.
Yes.
Hell! Now, it is time to bring her home to where she belongs. What is that? It's my wife, Obidia.
Your first wife. What about her?
Ndukwe,
what is that?
You will not understand. That woman, she has been good to me. I don't want to offend her. I don't know how she's going to take this.
But you must have to tell her. You must tell her to prepare her mind to welcome her maid. After all, our tradition allows that.
Yes.
Going to offer me something.
Come and sit down. Now. Do I offer you something where you are standing up?
I am going to have a son, and my son will start challenging you.
Hey!
Go in and bring something now.
Wait. Sit down first. I'm going to know what you need. Eh? What can you want?
I am the father of a proud father of a son.
Hey! Wait. About you.
Do you understand what I said?
What did you say?
That I am going to be the father of a baby boy.
Yes, now.
Hey!
Okay, one nagging with it. I'm going to touch it.
Hey! Hey! Oh, Chibo!
My husband cannot be the one responsible for this pregnancy. So I will advise you as a legally married woman to go and find whoever it is that placed that thing in there. As you can see, I am pregnant for your husband and he's going to be a male child. And I indicate a note of jealousy in your voice. Jealousy. Jealousy? Yes. My husband is not responsible for this pregnancy. Because my husband is important.